Ayo, ayo, it's your boy CJ, and we back with a song review this time. I'm excited. Chris Webby just came out with the song April 29th, and that was yesterday. So I'm excited to react to this. And guess who's in it? I would have never guessed this person even a rap. Maybe he did rap. I kind of remember something.
Holy Jesus. What is that? What the f-
But he's just not known for rapping at all. And it's your boy, Pete Davidson. Pete Davidson, they just did a web sesh, which was like a live stream. And now they're doing a song together. You know what I want to see happen? I want to see Webby and MGK have a song together. That would be big for Webby, first of all. And that would just be a big tune. Like, that would be a bop. But enough of this, let's hop right into the Webby and Pete Davidson bars, alright? I wonder how the beat's gonna go. I couldn't even guess. Sounds very mysterious, like almost like Zelda-like. It's very mysterious. It has this mystique to it.
Man, they ain't fucking with my vibe. Who am I? In demand, I'm the one with the supply. Who am I? Stick 'em up, put your hands up in the sky. Put 'em high, put your hands up in the sky. Tell 'em why. Who am I? I'm the man, they ain't fucking with my vibe. Who am I? In demand, I'm the one with the supply. Who am I? Stick 'em up,
put your
hands up in the sky. Put 'em high, put your hands up in the sky. Tell 'em why.
Just went and got me a range. I bought the homies a chain. Just took a weekend in Maine. I got no need to complain. Yeah, I'm so far on the way. But when I wave, they can't see me 'cause I'm...
I've never heard Webby flow like this before. I've never.
Up in the sky, put 'em high. Put your hands up in the sky. Tell 'em why.
Just went and got me a ring. I bought the homies a chain.
Yep.
Just took a weekend in Maine. I got no need to complain.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm so far on the way that when I wave, they can't see me cause I'm too far away. Need binoculars like you watching birds. Got exotic birds where I lay. One of them Venezuelan with a couple bisexual Asians who always be kissing each other while both of them giving me head in my basement. Got them all stuck in the web. Bitch, I'm the butter and bread. Monster from under the bed. Fuck what they said. Foot on the gas and I'm running the red. So I'm here to tell them why. I'm an enterprise, fully energized. Who am I? I'm that guy. I'm the burger with the fries. I'm the product and supplier.
His flow is immaculate on this beat. Like I said, I've never heard Webby flow like this in my life. Honestly, he's really stepping it up on this beat. The last few Webby songs I heard, I wasn't too, I wasn't too excited, wasn't too impressed. But here, even though it's not that many bars, he had bars about birds and about girls being birds, and that's a British term, but he's just flowing so good right now. Let's go.
Label in the writer, they gon' hang my jersey up when I retire. Yeah, who am I? I'm the man.
What's Pete gonna say? How's he gonna flow? What is he gonna say? I'm excited.
Put your hands up in the sky.
Who am I? Who am I? Who am I?
Tell 'em why. Who am I? I'm the man. They ain't fucking with my vibe. Who am I? In demand. I'm the one with the supply. Put your hands up in the sky, put them high. Put your hands up in the sky, tell them why.
Who am I? I'm the man with the plan, like LeBlanc. Who am I? I'm the man, got that loud up in my trunk. Who am I? I'm the man, your bitch hit me when she drunk. Who am I? I'm the man, smell me coming like a skunk.
He can smell me like I'm coming like a skunk. He got that weed on deck, that good weed.
But one on the news, and I got no gram. I'm the best off the island since the Wu-Tang Clan.
Woo. Always changing my I'm best since on the island since Wu-Tang Clan. Come on, Pete. That's pretty big words you're speaking right now, but I like it. I like the heat. I like the confidence. Let's go.
Never knowing where I am. Like the alt-rock genre, got a couple thousand bands.
Woo.
Yeah, let me back it up real quick, quick. Y'all didn't know I could spit.
No.
Speaking fire like a Peaky Blinder. Got Netflix money, I'm rich, I'm on my shit.
Peaky Blinders, Netflix, he's got bars. What? Go back.
Speaking fire like a Peaky Blinder. Got Netflix money, I'm rich, I'm on my shit. Stacking a bigger amount. Counting my dough as I sit on my couch.
talking shit with my dick in their mouth.
Who am I? I'm the man. They ain't fucking with my vibe. Who am I? In demand. I'm the one with the supply. Who am I? Stick 'em up.
I just punched myself in the face.
Put 'em high. Put your hands up in the sky. Tell 'em why. Who am I? I'm the man. They ain't fucking with my vibe. Who am I? In demand. I'm the one with the supply. Who am I? Stick 'em up. Put your hands up in the sky. Put 'em high. Put your hands up in the sky.
I could, this song you could party to, you can smoke to. It's a perfect mood for a lot of things, this song. And this is going on my playlist. ASAP. ASAP Rocky. Such a good, the song's more for the flow. More for the flow, right? But Pete Davidson's got them bars on deck. What you hiding, Pete? Drop a mixtape. No, don't drop. Do singles. You gotta do singles more often, Pete. Cause that was fire. I'm surprised that we haven't seen you on an MGK track. Bleh. Unless we have. He has probably been on an MGK track and I just haven't known. Guys, if he has, please tell me down below. I wanna know and I'll react to more Pete Davidson. I'm curious on his talent. Cause he has lots of different talents, honestly. I'm curious about that guy. But guys, I'm happy you enjoyed this. Probably couldn't hear me that good because it's mask. But guys, I'm gonna go right now. Peace out.